Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the in-data project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to be taking a look at iMathematics, which is an app to help folks who struggle with math, and so let's go ahead and take a look.
Hi, I'm Craig Burns, Assistive Technology Specialist here at Easterseals Crossroads. Today we're going to look at a little different app. There are all sorts of different math solution problem solver apps and websites, Mathway, SciMath. There's ones that are on the iPhone called MathPix and Y Homework and those kinds of things. Today we're looking at one called iMathematics, and it's actually been around for quite a while. So what I found interesting about it is it's more of a tutorial or a math tutor application than some of the other ones I mentioned. So it's really neat. So we'll take a look at it here. So I have it on, I'm showing it on the iPad today, and it's available for the iPhone as well. There are different topics, and one of them is a math training level one. You get arithmetic, algebra, plane geometry, all the way up to probability. Also cool about the app is there's a bunch of different calculators. So if you're doing solid geometry or plane geometry or physics formulas, you have those available to you. Let's just take a look at one of these. This math training level one just shows you numbers, and you can go through this. So you can see it's a fairly simple, it can be a fairly simple approach all the way up to pretty complicated. So we're going to just hit a couple of numbers here, and then we're going to say, okay, that's good. But you can do algebra, different functions within algebra. So if you're really good at systems for linear equations, it gives you some knowledge of this product. Right now I have zero because I haven't done any of this stuff. But here's some examples of problems that you can check the solutions on, and then you can do your own. So it's, like again, it's more of a math tutor than some of the other applications, and I found that very interesting. It does give you stats, so if you have things going on, it shows you what that is, and then you have a profile that you can set up different settings on. But again, it's called iMathematics, and it looks like it's a pretty cool app for about any age, because you go down to the very young math problem solvers up to the college level programs. So give it a shot.
Well, that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the in-data project at Easterseals Crossroads.